So, I just finished Bewitching by Alex Flinn, and it starts off with Kendra, who you might have read in another one of Alex Flinn's books, and she finds out she's a witch during the plague in 1666, and in that part, at the beginning, you get the witch from Hansel and Gretel in the gingerbread house. You don't hear anything about Hansel and Gretel. So, and then you hear about these two characters, Emma and Lisette, and they're becoming stepsisters. And it's kind of like Cinderella, but it's a little opposite. Lisette's a little meaner than Emma. And then Kendra goes into, was it Louis the Sixth or something? And him finding his wife, which also brings in Princess and the Pea. And then you go back to Emma and Lisette, and Lisette's done a lot of stuff that really is more evil stepsister than Cinderella. So then Kendra starts talking about a character named Doria, who's the Little Mermaid, and that brings in the Titanic, and then we're back to Emma and Lisette, and she's just wrapping it up, and I thought it was really interesting. If you like fairy tales, or if you like Alex Flinn's book Beastly, you might like this book. So maybe check it out like I did, or go out and buy it. Enjoy.